end it. Like a bat out of hell.
What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with a squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
be tight here. There must be a more bat-friendly entrance.
Ain't seen the bed?
Gotcha.
Weird. Nothing.
Locked. No surprise there.
That door's sandalwood. Custom job. Fixing it's gonna be a pain in the ass.
I'll get out of your hair after you answer some questions.
Smile. Viral video of you assaulting a reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed. Huh, I should give Blackgate more credit. Must have been lonely doing your time without your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
I want to know who busted them out and why.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That doesn't scare me.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. With the bat gone, you're not worth my time. Get lost. Beat it!
Belfry, Penguin isn't feeling helpful. Whatever he knows or doesn't, he won't tell.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Copy that. Thanks.
I didn't realize it had been so long.
Thank you.
I added new evidence to the board.
Recent riots in Blackgate Penitentiary have prompted...
Penguin refused to talk. It's like he doesn't take us seriously.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so preoccupied with Batman's last case, we've neglected the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Not to mention Oswald's own business dealings. Maybe if we mess with those, plus a few other crimes, he'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, Alfred. Guess sometimes I need to look at things through Batman's eyes.
Funny. He used to say the same thing about Batgirl.
An encrypted message from Fox Tekka.
It's Lucius. Sorry I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox wants to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Tekka, head straight to the roof.